The second shareholder proposal is one regarding an equity retention plan. Ms. Janet Sparks, representing the International Brotherhood of Teamsters General Fund, will present this proposal. Ms. Sparks?
Good morning. Proposal number 6 urges the Board of Directors to adopt a policy requiring that senior executives hold on to a large portion of their shares until they reach retirement age. This proposal is intended to tie the interest of Walmart executives to the interest of the shareholders. My name is Janet Sparks, and I am a Walmart associate at store number 1102 in Baker, Louisiana. I have been a shareholder ever since I started working for Walmart 8 years ago. Sam Walton said the goal of this company was to have customer service that was not just the best, but was legendary. As a customer service manager, I try to make that goal a reality every day. We all know that times are tough for many of our customers. But I want you to know that times are tough for many Walmart associates too. We are stretching our paychecks to pay our bills and support our families. Many of us are not getting hours, as many hours as we used to, and that makes it even harder. It also makes it hard to provide the kind of customer service that Mr. Sam expected. Now, the new associates in my store aren't even hired as permanent employees. They are hired as temps with no benefits, not even the discount card. So when I think about the fact that our CEO, Mike Duke, made over $20 million last year, more than 1,000 times the average Walmart associate, with all due respect, I have to say, I don't think that's right. That $20 million you received, Mr. Duke, most of it came from bonuses. But at the store where I work, associates have only received 2 quarterly bonuses in the past 5 years. And the last one was just $26.17.
All right.
As hard as we work,
let's let her finish.
I think we deserve better. So do our customers, and so do our shareholders. The bonuses you and I get are supposed to be tied to the performance of our stores and our company. But we all see the understaffing of our stores, the long checkout lines, and the out of stocks that result. So I want to know if you can honestly say our company is doing the best we can for customers and associates.
Thank you, Ms. Sparks. You're going to have to wrap it up. You're a little over, okay? So we can wrap it up in the next few seconds.
Okay. The point of this proposal is to make sure that executive stock awards are aligned with the best interest of the company and with the shareholders. Large executive bonuses, which are given out even when our stores are performing poorly, brings executive pay further out of alignment with investors and frontline employees. I know we can do better. And the first step is to remember what Sam Walton said. Listen to the associates.
Yeah. Thank you, Ms. Sparks.
Thank you.